back in the saddle again. It's a dirty game. It's a dirty game. Yeah, I played it upstairs and Vizzy heard it. He's like, just looked at me. He's like, what was that? Whatever. Everybody, thanks for watching the live broadcast last night in Vancouver. Today we're out in Abbotsford. It's about a half hour away. And as you can see, nothing changes no matter where you go. It's all, I don't know what it is. It's not good. Step back.
It's a small spot, right?
Yeah.
So let me try.
Might have to do a Honda CRV. Spectators. Cravey just wanted to come and get the cobwebs off.
Yeah, we're doing it.
Yo, you want to stamp it? I was thinking you, because if it's your homie, you can probably just, you'll burn that.
Miles is on his way.
Yeah.
You got here fast.
Yeah, it was right behind you guys.
I got all the paint in that bag over there.
Sick. Sick. Yeah, it's parked right behind you.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people there.
Yeah, I was just like, hey, keep an eye on this, eh? Okay.
Yeah, they saw me too, so they're not
going to drop my bank card.
No. Dude, didn't you just lose something else like that?
My wallet.
Yeah.
But my bank card was on the ground, on my back.
But where was your wallet that time? I hate seeing shit like this. It's a lot worse than it ever has been before. All the years that I've been in the gutters and under bridges and being around these people, there's more now than ever before, but they seem more affected than ever before. Like, they just seem, I don't know, different, but worse. But hey, that's not my... It's not my fight, not my battle, so I'm just trying to keep my head above water, getting the team back together, and been doing a pretty good job, if I don't say so myself. But honestly, having Craver back here is the greatest thing in a long time. Man, it's like Christmas. Hey, what up, man? Man. Even the tweakers know what up. SDK. That was a trip. It is super windy today. Summertime though, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, train. They was just jump. Let's just jump through. They'll just think it's garbage.
Oh yeah. He's still in town.
crazy. Whoa. We had a ladder?
Yeah.
I forgot about that. Shout out Meth. What up? When was that?
When I first got.
No way.
That day we did those.
Really? That's fucking crazy. That's so random that it just... Like, did it hit it?
It just fucking, the little step bar was hitting and the step bar fucking hit. And it didn't even move. It's so fast and so powerful, it just threw the top right off. Didn't even move the bottle.
That's crazy. I want to check the bottle out. Oh, yeah. It just took the...
Cool, rafter.
Oh, no way. It didn't even fall? Wow. Yeah, it doesn't even have to do much. It's scary. But yeah, Miles is on his way. Whoa, that's the best blue on earth.
I know, I was gonna build with it, but okay, I'm gonna be the background.
Yeah, we got lots of stuff. Those caps are crazy, hey?
This is one of my paint dots.
Oh, no way, it's not even the yellow.
I think they're pretty similar though.
Yeah, once you get to that point.
Yeah.
So glad you brought that ladder. Yeah. How did she not get hit by the train? How did she not get hit by the train, hey? That couldn't be more perfect. Like, just no water, no food, you know what I mean? Like, when I was here, I was taking a piss in the bush, and she was in the bush, and she was screaming and yelling. I thought she was with someone. She was all by herself.
Yeah, you see her,
I thought she was getting attacked. There's just nothing.
Hello, my little friend Chip. Let's do the friendship dance.
Oh man, it's 2020 apparently. Woodchuck.
lasagna.
Shout out to the lasagna lady. I wouldn't mind some of that lasagna, if you know what I'm saying. Just kidding, Nikki. Just kidding. Some hot chick just dropped off a lasagna.
What's that?
Some hot girl just dropped off a lasagna.
For us?
For them. Right? Oh yeah, I like some of her lasagna. What? What? I got sandwiches. I seriously have five. I have two tuna wraps and three sandwiches. Looks sick. Craver's getting his groove back. Look at that guy go. Didn't take him long. So good. I'm just so chill right now. I feel like, you know, when you're sitting on the couch, you start to notice you're falling asleep, but you're still awake. That's what I feel like right now. It's nice to not be adrenalined out all the time, worrying about everything.
Yeah.
I've done too many of those days lately.
That's what I'm saying, man. I just
want to
put my
toots
on
it. Yeah, right? So nice. Can't wait to roll one. I think I'll throw this on the old tripod and roll one. Sorry for the bumpiness going on the tripod. All right, all right.
One black each?
No, it's lots of black.
Oh, okay.
Lots, lots.
Sweet. Okay.
The challenge is getting back to doing letters is like, as long as I've been writing, you don't think I'm going to do letters.
Not really very careful.
Yeah, that'd be cool right here.
Rather than doing black and black, do you
got any more gloves?
I got a couple more, yeah.
I think that you could see, if you use the magic bird.
And then I can reuse them, like, when you flip it and reuse them.
Where's my glove bag? That's my sandwich bag.
I am very organized.
Do you have an ice pack or you just roll it?
I just roll with it.
Throw it in my cooler if you want. It's got ice packs in there.
Nice. I'm just gonna use my dark green because I think it'll be kind of plus black on a white.
Whoa, careful. I thought that was Cobb's.
That's old school, that orange, man.
That is so nice.
Oh.
And you did your fill in green, you know that, right? Or your 3D, but it looks black?
Yeah. I used my, yeah.
Yeah. I thought it was black until I saw the can.
Yeah.
What else you got?
What do you mean?
Are you done?
I think so. I might do some, I might just grab these other colors and put them in the 3D or...
Yeah, that'd be sick.
Top of this. I'll fix the top of the E, and then I might just do a little couple doodads, and then that's it. Yeah,
sick.
I just want to do the letters. That's it.
Yeah, I want to get an action photo. That's why I asked. I want to see if you have.
Okay, let me fix the top of that.
Yeah.
E,
okay.
And then I'll do some doodads, and that, okay. I'll hit you up when.
And
I'm
even home. If you're done, if you just go like this on the wall.
Yeah. No. I'll do some legit doodads.
Sick. Looks awesome. Yeah, that's an old school piece. that's a good call. What's that? Yeah, me too. Yeah. 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 The polar bear? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's good. Oh no! Oh yeah! Yeah! Hey, it's one of a kind. Not bad, man. Hey, thank you. Black and yellow. Yeah, I bet. Yesterday took a lot out of us, especially you and Craver. Black and yellow, such a good look. call the 3D and the orange slimer.
The orange, man. I had this, I'm like, can I drag enough out of this can to wrap this thing?
What the fuck is going on over here?
Is that your new single?
Chadwick. Shout out Nikki.
That's a Chadwick. Chadwick. You call that a Chadwick.
All right. For a big dinner tonight,
man. Yeah, me too.
Should I grab the ladder and maybe like bring the character up big?
Yeah.
That'd be a good idea.
I'll do it.
Bring it up, back it in.
Best thing I know.
That was a cop. She's not ratting us out. Thank you.
Car Brigade.
We're the dudes under the bridge.
How the hell did you do that?
Thank you. anything. It would be like hot stuff or like.
I know. I'm trying to find him. Thank you.
little bit of this orange graver?
No, I'm sorry, you can't. Because I'm going to use it on this guy, and it's almost empty. It's the one color I'm thinking about using. I'll probably drain it halfway through the character, too. And then I'll have to come up with something. Sorry, bro. That's totally my fault too. Because Q was like, well, let's bring all this paint. I'm like, we don't need all that paint.
Please don't honk. Thanks for watching.
Seeing if there's any crayfish close by.
Yeah.